separate collection of metals.
Many resources out of it as possible. We are so much.
And if you look into.
It's a beverage container.
You will most likely find elements of metal recycled from buildings in the Roman Empire and from sword used by the Vikings. These elements have been used in many applications before they ending up in this container. But as elements, they are the same. Metals are forever. Metals are elemental and they cannot be destroyed. Primary resources are transformed into materials using energy. The material is transformed and used in different applications and products. And after use, the product is recovered, but in different routes, metals are infinitely recyclable and will therefore follow the permanent material loop.
Your main proposals, such as increasing resource efficiency, zero metals in landfills, and closed-loop recycling, are important messages to the rest of the European industry.
I think this is something we have to work on. Industry, NGOs, some policy makers, some administrators, academia, and many others.
And I think that's a very positive development. I think industry is taking its responsibility there.
First, the thing I will bring home is the possibility for coalition building with some progressive industry with regard, for example, the revision of packaging and packaging directive, which is very important for me.
Count on your contribution, and you can certainly count on mine.